So we all know that when we use the Kamehameha, we can't really move, and this is just annoying, because when you try to kill other people, it's just very hard. But when you eat a zero-point fish, like this one right here, then you can actually move while using the Kamehameha, which is absolutely overpowered and can actually help you get some kills with this. You're just unbeatable with this, bro. Like, this is just overpowered.